Okay, I was right that it's a Fury. It was last registered in February of 2003. Seats are a little rough, carpet's a little rough. Dashboard's got a crack. Tail end looks good. No evidence of any impacts back here or rust. Rust under the vinyl top, which I expected that. Yeah, vinyl tops are notorious for that. It's not a hard thing to fix, just a little bit of rust on this fender here. It's a Fury 2 versus a Fury 3. And a little fender rust over there. But all the glass is good. The sheet metal's straight. See, the can't really see in there very well. Back seat's a little damaged, but that's no big deal. Rear upholstery work. So yeah, it needs a little bit of roof work to keep it from